There are refugees on manors who have fled such Navy attacks from their home countries only to be subjected to the same treatment. As a Tamil refugee, I know what it's like to be attacked by a Navy. There are many Tamil refugees on Nauru and manors who have experienced constant Navy attacks. These people have not committed any crimes to be subjected to such treatment. Australia should do the right thing and bring all the 900 men on manors straight away to Australia. These people should not even spend a day on manors. But our government will not do it. Our government will not do it because this is what they wanted to see. They want to torture these refugees so that others who are waiting to flee their countries will not choose to come here. We have so many reports that have revealed sexual abuses, self-harm attempts, child abuses, and atrocious conditions endured by refugees on Nauru and Manus. Yet there is bipartisan support. Labour and the Liberals are holding hands together in support for these torture camps to remain open. We as people have a duty to protect these refugees. Refugees who have fled brutal regimes shouldn't be subject to the same level of torture by our government. As we speak, there are many refugees on manors who are also facing forcible deportation. The core principle of the Refugee Convention is non-refoulement, which asserts that a refugee should not be returned to a country where they face serious threats to their life or freedom. There are many in the Australian community as well. There are 30,000 refugees on bridging visas in the Australian community who are also facing deportation. There is an all-out war against refugees. There is an all-out war on refugees led by the major political parties and the elites in Australia. We should defend these refugees using whatever means necessary. That's right, we should defend these people using whatever means necessary. For so long, supporters of refugees have patiently marched voicing for a change, but it's been falling on deaf ears. I call on the people of Australia to lead the fight back. I call on the trade union movement again and again. I call on the trade union movement to take up the case with renewed energy. Refugees need our support. Your silence is costing lives. Dear comrades, just like we did with the Let Them Stay campaign, let us continue the fight back till the war on refugees come to an end. This evil system should be brought to an end. Let people power once again prevail Australian government propaganda. Let us keep up the fight and never rest until Manus and Nauru are shut down and until refugees are freed from their shackles. Thank you.